I got realness, I just kill shit, cause it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building in my DNA. I just win again, then win again like.
Yo, what up, guys? It's your boy, Son TJ, man. How's it going, everybody? I know I'm a little bit late to this, but bruh, this Black Panther trailer, well, teaser is lit, bro. Real talk, man. I can't wait to see this film, man. Let's talk about this. So, this movie is pretty much a follow-up to Captain America Civil War. The teaser starts off with the guy that was holding Winter Soldier, and the other guy who got his hand cut off in Age of Ultron. He was like the lead up towards this Black Panther situation, and we just seen like pretty much every black actor and actress in Hollywood is in this film. It's not Denzel Washington and stuff like that, but we got Chadwick Boseman, we got Michael B. Jordan, we got a bunch of female actresses. I'm not even trying to say their name, and we got Forest Whitaker, man. Like, it's just cool seeing this, and also they have Run the Jewels in the background. Like, bro, this is gonna be the blackest film we ever seen in a Marvel movie, man. It's gonna be so lit. And I already know, like, because I went to the trailer because I want to see how it's doing. It's trending number one on YouTube right now, and of course the comment section is cancerous as hell, man. But hey, there's like a few token white guys in this film, so don't be that triggered. But man, it's just so awesome seeing the teaser and everything, just the environment, and how they're really hyping up Wakanda, saying that everyone searched for it everywhere else, but it was actually in Africa the entire time. And they're saying that the villain is the only one who's seen it and lived. And we see little cuts here and there of Chadwick in his Black Panther suit, and you see at the very end of the trailer that he's full on Black Panther, but you can tell the costume has a few upgrades, which I really appreciate as well. Also, there's one more thing I want to add as well. It seems like the main theme so far that's come from the teaser trailer is that Black Panther, he's a great guy, but I don't think he's ruthless enough to be a king, which I think is fine. Very interesting, because I'm going to see more of a darker turn for Black Panther, the character, because I remember in Captain America Civil War, it was all about him trying to overcome his revenge. Now they're going to go more into his ruthlessness. That's just something I wanted to add there. Now back to where I recorded previously. But yet again, guys, I can't wait to see this film. Every black man, black woman out there, watch this film 5 times in a row. Nah, man, I don't want to make this a whole race inner day, but dude, this just looks a really cool film that I really want to see. And I can't wait to see how they really handle this. And it just is crazy how a teaser trailer can become number one trending and is full of black people. And like, it just, I don't know, that's just cool to me, and I really enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think about the teaser, man. It's lit as hell. And also, let me know if y'all want me to talk about more, you know, superhero movies again and stuff, because sorry about that. Things are happening while I'm recording. But yeah, let me know, because I wanted to record Wonder Woman and stuff, but last time I did a review over this certain thing, Luke Cage got like no views, and Doctor Strange got no views, so I kind of said screw it on the whole reviewing Marvel stuff. But hey, let me know how you guys feel, then I'll try to make more stuff related towards this situation. So yeah, Son TJ, peace, love you all.